welcome to Tour Dubai, your weekly journey to all the happenings from around town. From celebrity interviews, exotic locales to great tastes. So get ready, because in the next half an hour, we explore the culture, beauty and luxury of this great place. Dubai is a shopping paradise, but in case you want to snap up some great discount every single day of the year, then head towards Dubai Outlet Mall. This is the first outlet mall concept where you could get up to 90% discount on kitchenware, high fashion, cosmetics, almost anything. I'm sure you must have picked your favorite now that you've had a detour of Dubai Outlet Mall. Although this mall is slightly on the outskirts, but it is still worth the drive, especially for all you shopaholics. After all, where else would you find such an exciting offer? While you're in Dubai and you want to indulge in some lip-smacking Indian cuisine, then Bangalore Empire is the place to be. Now, for all those of you who hail from Bangalore, this name is not new. The restaurant started way back in 1966 and already has 18 outlets all over the city. Although this restaurant started just a year back in Dubai, but still it is one of the most sought-after restaurants in the town. This place offers set meals during lunchtime. Now, I have ordered a non-veg thali for myself, and this comprises of coin paratha, mutton korma, butter chicken, dal fry, raita, chicken kebab, chili chicken, ghee rice and some rasam. Well, this is enough to feed an entire army. But after eating all this, you still have some room left in your stomach, then top it up with some ice cream. Well, in case you've given up non-vegetarian for a while and turned into a vegetarian, don't be disappointed, because this place serves paneer tikka masala and some coconut-infused dishes that are equally tasty. And the best part is that all of this is available just for 18 dirhams. This is one young actress who juggles between her singing and her acting career. And it is not just the Malayalam movies. She's also taken Kannada, Telugu and Tamil movie industry by storm. And she's none other than the beautiful Mamta Mohandas.
Well, Dubai has always been one of my favorite destinations. Pandacharpithilum, ippurum and a friend's in the choikum, I always say that Dubai is one of my favorite holiday destinations, and I still don't know why, because I was born, brought up in Bahrain. Dubai, nyan cherpa mudle oru paadu praisham, at least oru varshathil, I think about 3-4 times I come to Dubai. This Dubai le verumbum Arabs ina kaanana valare koravaanu. Arab culture oru paadu kaananilla, pakshe ivada architecture, ivada Arab tradition has been kept in a very beautiful and contemporary way in Dubai. So I think you get to see some of the most exotic hotels and beautiful, endha paraya, some of the finest and intricate work in architecture in Dubai, especially in the hotels. And yeah, specifically hotels parayan karanam ഒരുപാട് ഹോട്ടൽസ് ലൈക്ക് ജുമേറ ഹോട്ടൽ, ദെൻ ദർ ഇസ് ബുർജ് അൽ അറബ് വിച്ച് ഇസ് വെരി ഫേമസ്. ഇപ്പോഴത്തെ ഐക്കൺ തന്നെ പറയാം ബുർജ് അൽ അറബ് ഹോട്ടൽ, ബിക്കോസ് നിങ്ങൾ ദുബായിൻ്റെ ഏത് ബ്രോഷറോ നിങ്ങൾ എന്ത് പ്രൊമോഷണൽ ഇത് നോക്കിയിട്ടുണ്ടെങ്കിലും ഐ തിങ്ക് ബുർജ് അൽ അറബ് ഹാസ് ബീൻ സംതിങ് വിച്ച് ഹാസ് ബീൻ വൈഡ്ലി ക്യാപ്ചർഡ് ബൈ എ ലോട്ട് ഓഫ് ക്യാമറ.
That's a wrap for now. I'll be back next week with another exciting episode of Tour Dubai. Meanwhile, concentrate hard on your screen and try and spot a tall building that's standing behind me. Yes, that's our question for the week, and the only hint I can offer you is that it's the world's tallest building. Well, do send us your answers and comments at tourdubai@benchmarkdxb.com, and you can win exciting prizes. Till then, goodbye.